Last question, it's parametrics x equals t minus 1 over 2t plus 1. And we want to sub that into the y value to get rid of t and get a Cartesian equation with no t's in it. So let's rearrange this. That will be 2xt plus x equals t minus 1. We want to get t on its own here, so let's get all the t's on the right hand side. 2xt, factorize and divide by the bracket, so x plus 1 over 1 minus 2x. So that's what t equals. If we can sub all of that into there, we won't have any t's at all. So y equals 6 over 2 x plus 1 minus 2x plus 1. So that's a Cartesian equation, but it's hard to tell if that's going to be linear or not, so we need to tidy that up a bit. So multiply out the brackets, 2x plus 2 over 1 minus 2x. That one there, we can also write that over 1 minus 2x, so we get a common denominator. And so if we tidy that up a bit, write it as a single fraction, we've got 6, I mean, write the denominator as a single fraction, these 2x's are going to cancel, aren't they? And we're going to get 3 over 1 minus 2x. 6 divided by 3 over 1 minus 2x is the same as 6 times by 1 minus 2x over 3. So that's just 2 times that. So y equals 2 times by, sorry, 2, 1 minus 2x, which is minus 4x plus 2. And because that is of the form, that's of the form y equals mx plus c, that means this must be linear, and therefore all points xy must lie on a straight line.